A new The Witcher has been released in an unusual format. The Witcher Monopoly has appeared. The Witcher franchise continues to be embodied in all sorts of formats. Another non-standard game has appeared. The next full-fledged The Witcher video game is not expected to be released anytime soon, but there are other projects. For example, another board game was launched based on The Witcher franchise. There is now an official Witcher Monopoly. On a square field, there will not be battles with monsters, but a competition of entrepreneurs. They buy and sell monsters. Improvement of estates is also there, as is the possibility of going to prison.